Katika majengo ya Wizara ya Afya pamezinduliwa waziri mwenye umri mdogo zaidi nchini Kenya, Susan Nakhumicha Wafula, akichukua nafasi ya Wizara ya Afya kutoka kwake Mutahi Kagwe.
I am not sure that there is any such English word as outgoing. Either you are gone or you are in, but you cannot be out. What is a verb? How do you become outgoing? So I am the previous CS. You know, that is a correct expression. I came at a time when, as you rightly say, Susan, things were very difficult. And I want to say that without his support, all the things that we have achieved, and we have achieved quite a lot, without his support, the achievements that we have made would not have been made. And you know, there's an African saying that you only know that a cow had milk when the cow is no longer there. And it will live to be the truth also in this particular case. I want to congratulate my colleague, Susan Wafula, and welcome her with an open heart and all the best wishes that I could ever garner to wish you and welcome you to this ministry. And maybe you can stand up just for...
Thank you.
Kagwe akiwaaga maafisa waliofanya nao kazi, atakumbuka wakati wa chimbuko la kirusi cha corona kama changamoto kuu.
Appreciate that we have had this time for you to brief me on what has been happening within the ministry and for this handover to be taken. I know change of regime normally not so easy, but such kind of processes make it seamless and it makes people comfortable as they come in, and for those who are going, it also makes it. So I want to appreciate and just to say that as I come in, I've noted all the good things that the team seated here with yourself have been able to do, and I look forward to carrying on with the good things that you have done, putting more blocks on the foundation that you have laid, and delivering our people in the best way possible. I also note that there could be a small or few areas that we need to improve on, and therefore as I come in is to request the team on this table that the support that you have given to Senator Mutahi Kagwe, you transfer, and now we continue to work together to deliver on the things that we need to deliver to.
Akiwa na umri wa miaka 30, Susan Nakhumicha ni miongoni mwa mawaziri 22 wa baraza la mawaziri walioapishwa wiki jana ikulu ya Nairobi kuchukua nyadhifa kutoka kwa mawaziri wa Uhuru Kenyatta ambao walikuwa wanasubiri kuwakabidhi mamlaka.
And I want to remind them, and Dr. Amoth, I want to remind them that that was a very challenging period. I remember calling them midnight, 2 a.m. in the morning, 3 a.m. in the morning. I remember waking up cocky, you know, to go and see whether we are getting passengers on planes that have not been vaccinated or who are positive. And I remember chasing people, courier, chasing people in KMTC, people who are escaping across walls and jumping and so on. And Dr. Moth, who had to send me a report by midday of every day during that entire time.
Susan ameapa kuhakikisha mazuri aliyotanguliza waziri anayeondoka Kagwe, kuendeleza na kunadhifisha wizara hiyo pia. Kwa upande wa pili katika jengo la NSSF, aliyekuwa waziri wa kazi na ulinzi wa jamii kufuatia uteuzi wake hivi majuzi mnamo Januari mwaka 2020, Simon Chelugui alihudumu kama waziri wa maji akimpokeza mamlaka waziri anayechukua nafasi yake, Florence Bore.
My only regret in this ministry is the plight of Kenyans in some labor destination countries. I would have loved to sort it out to ensure that all our migrant workers' rights are respected. As I leave, I know this will be one of your CS Florence Bore topmost agenda. I will be ready for any consultation on this issue. The Saudi Arabia market keeps resurfacing time and again. However, we recognize that problems there is because of Kenyans who went there and stayed there after expiry of their contract or refused to come back home, and therefore in conflict with the laws in Saudi. The other problem is about Kenyans who choose to run away from their contract because of the expiry of their contract and are also now in conflict of the law. The third problem is of Kenyans who travel to those countries using tourist visa and are now working. And since they did not go there using any recruitment agency, when they get in trouble, they have no recourse because no one knows where they live.
Florence, akichukua nafasi yake, ameahidi juhudi za kutekeleza mfumo wa Hustler Fund kuziendeleza. Akisema kuwa wizara yake iko tayari kuhakikisha ruwaza ya serikali ya Rais Ruto inatimia.
Since we would like our community self-help groups to be beneficiaries of the Hustler Fund, I therefore look forward to working closely with your new ministry, especially in the implementation of MSME, the Hustler Fund, because my ministry has a list of all community registered groups. As you set up the task force to implement the Hustler Fund, kindly consider inviting technical officers from the Department of Social Development to be part and parcel so that we can create synergy through the one government approach.
Wengine ambao wamechukua nafasi zao kama mawaziri katika baraza la mawaziri ni pamoja na Aden Duale wa wizara ya ulinzi pamoja na Salim Vuria wa wizara ya madini. Nikiripotia runinga ya Ebru, mimi ni Ode Francis.